special thank yous to some individuals that have helped with tonight's production. We'd like to say thank you to Mrs. Schroeder, who helped with some costumes, to Mrs. Saker and Mr. Snyder for assisting Mrs. Weaver as she prepared for tonight's production. Our wonderful custodians, Mrs. Smiley and Mrs. Kimball, the first grade teachers, Mrs. Downs, Mrs. Johnson, and Mrs. McCarter, as well as the first grade instructional assistants, Mrs. Carter, Mrs. Warhol, Mrs. Reinhold, and Mrs. Gentry. And finally, most importantly, we'd like to say a big thank you to you, the parents, for allowing us to share just a little bit of time with your special little children. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy Columbia Elementary's first grade production of Let's Celebrate Thanksgiving.
Thanks to our time, the food they all have for lunch. Mrs. Dantas' house will be doing this traditional game dance.
Outside, they worked in
there was one family dinner that made Hazelbelle frown and scowl and make ugly faces. Thanksgiving dinner, why? Because turkey was Hazelbelle's least favorite food. In fact, Hazelbelle did not like turkey one bit.
Call me up, me to your room, how about a Thank you.